Welcome to our farm. Today, we are pouring a concrete floor in the workshop barn. Dave has built this workshop out of lumber that he has milled himself on the sawmill. It is currently only 32 degrees out.
That looks so fun.
Looks a lot funner than it is.
It's gonna go pretty fast, actually.
I was at like 3 minutes.
No.
Yeah. Good at it, aren't they?
If I don't step in it when I'm stepping on here. I might be stuck there. It's like the hand one of that.
Oh, the hand drill?
Yeah. Right there. There's the cement drop. It's cool.
Pull out of there, bud.
You gotta do a quick welding job?
Where's that thing?
It's on there.
It's around the corner of that phone book. So it's over that way.
Thing's heavy.
That it is. There's a whole metal box.
Yay.
package for 11 lumber.
Thank you.
Do you just keep doing that till it smooths out?
No, pretty much done.
Oh.
No, we're not doing that. We gotta let it set up a little bit.
They finished the floor in about an hour and a half, and it turned out great. And now that this part is done, Dave can start to build the doors and get this enclosed for winter. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for watching.